Yo, this is Mega Ran, and this is Event Rap. Robot consciousness. Inner speech is the sound and expression of conscious thought to oneself in a coherent progression. It's usually linguistic, but I like to pose a question. Is subconscious thought possible in our robot brethren way? For you question my faculties or you laugh at me, let me explain what this has to be. Possible or at the least worth exploring and hella relevant. Data process provides empirical evidence. Yo, shout out to Chella and Pipitone, one of the first to note that machines do get in the zone. Like, the way you talk to yourself when you enter work or ponder if you're offered some help. Robots do the same if you believe it, considering alternatives that lead to successful goal achievement. Like, in a simple collaborative task, humans and robots connect in ways they never before have. In a speech, before text to speech or speech to text, I would give my Teddy Ruxpin PE cassettes. Nowadays we're in the future, prognosis excellent, machines being taught table etiquette. Yo, it's happening. Imagine learning from mistakes, improving on procedures at rapidly growing rates, and applying functions they didn't even know before. Man, technology, it continues to open doors. And I'ma stop before we take it overboard, but I'll just say that I for one welcome our robot overlords. Robot consciousness. Yeah. Inner speech is the sound and expression of conscious thought to oneself in a coherent progression. Robot.